How to draw a cartoon dump truck.
Hey, Learn How to Draw Hub crew. Today we're going to be learning how to draw a cartoon dump truck. I'm excited. I hope you are as well. One more thing. If you're not yet subscribed to the Learn How to Draw Hub YouTube channel, then go hit that button right now. Great. Let's go down to this drawing. Let's go see what we can do.
So for the first step making our dump truck, let's begin by making two small circles. Fantastic! Now above each circle that we just made, we're going to make one curved line. Now let's go ahead and connect both circles. Great job! Now on the left-hand side of the page, we're going to begin to make the window of our dump truck. Staying on the left-hand side of the page, let's begin to make the front of our dump truck. Fantastic! Now, below each circle that we first made, we're going to begin to make one U-like shape. Now on the right hand side, we're going to make one curved line. Wow, this is coming along very well, Learn How to Draw Hub crew. Now let's move to the top of the page and we're going to begin to make the top of our dump truck. Now let's go ahead and connect the top of the dump truck to the bottom of the dump truck. Awesome! Now let's go into the middle of the page and we're going to begin to add lines to our dump truck. Are you all done adding your lines? Great, now let's go ahead and add some dirt to the top of our dump truck. Now before we color in our entire dump truck, let's go ahead and color in the wheels right now together. Thanks for watching on How to Draw Hub. Now let's color in our dump truck together.